Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I went to Walmart and I wanted to buy this because I was just looking and I found it. It was on the clearance, so I'm like, hey, might as well get this. And if I don't get any good cards, I'm going to be so mad because I spent all my money on this. So yeah, let's get this started. Just have art. So we got the book. Just has like all the Pokemon types. Then in here, said it's supposed to contain like this. Pretty cool. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep that. I think these are the dividers, so I should probably keep that. And then here's the box. Honestly, it's actually pretty cool. Alright, let's open this thing up. Okay, so now we got some more. Okay, so I got energy cards. Oh, these are the dividers. Got the sleeves. Y'all guys go, y'all can have that code, because I don't use it. I bet most of y'all don't use it anyways. Y'all probably even collect Pokemon cards, so I mean, I'm always gonna open up these sleeves, just in case if we find something good, we need to sleeve it. We gotta sleeve it alone. That's a lot of sleeves. Okay. I don't care about that. We got these little token things. This is pretty cool. Now we gotta get to the goods. The Pokemon packs. Okay. We're back. Where's my knife? Okay. Uh-oh, got something good in the first bag. And this is how you work it. Nope. Okay, so here, so let's see what we got here. We got a foil. So I really don't know how to do the thing on this one, so. Uh-oh, we got a regular green card. Let's see what we got here. I guess it's okay. Here, wait, I want to try to do something. What if I do this and then put those back there? Ooh, that's cool. Ooh, We had a reverse holo that one, this last pack. And Grumpig, really? Okay. We've getting doo-doo so far. Kinda sucks, but we have so many more packs to go. If I, like I said before, if I don't get a GX or a good card, I'm gonna be really mad. All my money has gone into this right here. Oh, we got this card. Oh gosh, I made that code. Okay. The glare on it is kind of difficult. Oh my gosh. It's so beautiful. Look how beautiful that is. It's textured too. Oh my gosh. Definitely gonna have to sleeve it. Put it in there. So far, I'm impressed now. Thank you, Pokemon. Let's see if you can impress me again. I think they're starting to move in there. Oh, shit. Come on, Alakazam, give us some luck. Yeah, I mean, we got regular green. I don't want y'all to show in. That's pretty cool though. It's right there. Okay. Wait. Guys, I'll be right back. Okay, had to go do something. Where'd the thing go? Oh man, got a regular green. If you didn't know, the regular green means something that's probably poopy, and the white and green means something that's good. So, yeah. Mr. Mime. Great. That's just great. We got three packs left, sadly. Kinda sucks. I spent $30 on this. So far, I'm only getting one good, but can't let that down. Oh, yes. Let's go. Wait, that was just a plain green. I thought it was a white and green for a second there. First hollow is Mr. Mime, but I plain green again. Man, I'm getting pretty mad. And a that thing. Okay, last pack magic. Let's go. Please, 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 please. It's a plain green. Billy's depressed. Okay. That was a waste of my money. Definitely. So, yeah. The only good pull we've got from that is this. It's the only thing. Just take it out of the sleeve real quick. It's beautiful, though. Pretty sad, but yeah, what are you gonna think? Okay, so now I'm just gonna open up the energies. Wow. Whole bunch of energies. Okay, now I gotta sort all of this. Can throw that away. I'm obviously gonna keep the box. I don't know why I need the dice, but I'm just wanting to keep it. Okay, so now I'm gonna sort them by fire and stuff. Oh, I'm gonna do that after the video. Cause I don't want y'all to just see me doing that the whole time and you're gonna be like, oh, it's boring. Where did my sleeve things go? Okay. Got that thing. Now I gotta get all of these. So yeah, guys. Wait, I just want to kind of show you all that. See, this pretty much just shows all the Pokemon. Okay, so that'll be the end of the video, guys. I might do another Pokemon stuff. It depends on if I get any more money. So, I mean, yeah, that'll be the end of the video, and I'll see you guys later.